Angel number 18, a two-digit sequence, has specific spiritual meanings and symbolism. Here are the interpretations associated with the angel number 18. Manifestation of abundance. The combination of 1 and 8 and 18 suggests a focus on manifesting abundance and prosperity. The angels may be indicating that you have the power to create positive outcomes in your life through your thoughts, intentions, and actions. Leadership and independence. If you frequently encounter 18, the angels may be guiding you to embrace leadership roles and independence. The number 1 is associated with leadership, and the angels are encouraging you to take charge of your life and make decisions that align with your highest good. Material success. The overall symbolism of 18 is connected to material success. The angels may be guiding you to pursue your goals with determination and focus, knowing that you have the potential to achieve success in your material endeavors. Spiritual wisdom and manifestation. The repetition of the numbers 1 and 8 suggests a combination of spiritual wisdom and the power of manifestation. The angels may be guiding you to align your spiritual beliefs with your actions, creating a harmonious flow of energy for the manifestation of your desires. Positive changes and transformation. If you come across 18, the angels may be indicating that positive changes and transformation are underway. Embrace these changes with optimism, as they are leading you towards personal growth and favorable outcomes. Financial opportunities. The combination of the 1st and the 8th of May suggests that there are financial opportunities present or on the horizon. The angels may be guiding you to be open to these opportunities that contribute to your financial well-being and success. Entrepreneurial ventures. The energy of May 18th indicate that it is a favorable time for entrepreneurial ventures. The angels may be encouraging you to explore business opportunities or creative endeavors that align with your skills and passions. Balance between giving and receiving. The repetition of the number 8 emphasizes the importance of finding balance between giving and receiving. The angels may be guiding you to maintain a harmonious exchange of energy in your relationships and endeavors. Positive affirmations. If you encounter 18, the angels may be suggesting the use of positive affirmations. Your thoughts and words have the power to shape your reality, and the angels are encouraging you to affirm positive beliefs and intentions. Self-confidence. The angels may be guiding you to cultivate self-confidence and belief in your abilities. Trust in your skills, talents, and capacity to create positive changes in your life. Spiritual growth and material stability. The combination of spiritual growth, 1, and material stability, 8, suggests a harmonious integration of spiritual and material aspects of your life. The angels are guiding you to nurture both your spiritual well-being and material success. As with any angel number, it is important to trust your intuition and consider the context of your life when interpreting the messages conveyed by the appearance of the number 18. The angels are guiding you towards abundance, positive changes, and a harmonious balance between spiritual and material aspects of your life.